Hello, Brickhead Studios here, and today I'm discussing my thoughts about the three new Monkie Kid sets in Wave 2. The first set is Sandy's Speedboat. This set comes with four minifigures, and I really like this one. It comes with three figures that are kind of main characters in the series, and I think that's pretty nice to have in a smaller set. I mean, this isn't the smallest set, and that's kind of what I like from more of these Monkey Kid sets in the future. But as these sets go, since they're pretty large, I think this is a nice one to pick up. The second set in this wave is Monkey Kid's Cloud Roadster. This set comes with five minifigures, and what really stands out to me about this set is the color scheme, and that it is a feature in most Monkey Kid sets that I really like. The colors pop a lot more than other LEGO sets, particularly LEGO Ninjago sets, where they stick to certain colors. I like the teal and the fire yellow. I think it goes really nicely together. Now, the same can't be said about the villain sets. I feel like the black and purple color scheme is a little bit bland. Maybe they could have gone with something different, but I do like the vehicle design, and this is another good set to pick up. The last set in this wave is the Flaming Foundry. This set comes with seven minifigures, and although I've stated my thoughts on the black and purple color scheme of the villain builds in this wave, I do like the mixed in magenta and gold. I think it helps to break it up. I think a little bit more color would have helped with the build overall, but I think it does look nice. The banners on the sides, I think, really help with the look, and the vehicle kind of play feature looks pretty nice. I like the Demon Bull King build. It looks like a nice sort of mech, and it'll be good to go alongside Monkey Kid to have sort of a fight. Also, the minifigure selection of this set is pretty good, and that kind of wraps up my thoughts about the sets in this wave. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Bye.